The new Army TACMS has greater range and a greater payload. Future versions of MLRS and TACMS will carry guided submunitions able to hunt out tanks with pinpoint accuracy.